to the Pride of the City, just when all hopes seem to be